time for our next players to pick up some extra seconds. So, partners, we'll see you later. Now, for you three, here's a game called Reverse. Take a look at this. These are a series of blank spaces representing the number of letters in a product's name. I'm going to give you a clue as to what that product is, and then I'll reveal the word one letter at a time, starting with the last letter. First player to buzz in, correctly identify the product, will, of course, win 10 seconds. Hands on your buzzers. Here's the first one. Seven letters in the word, and the clue is clean sweep. R-E-F. Sarah.
Swifter?
Let's say. No. F. F. I. W. S. Douglas.
Swiffer.
That's it. That's it. Swiffer's dust mop. Okay. Okay, here's the next one. Eight letters in the word, and the clue is so filling. S. E. I. K. N. Douglas.
Cookies.
That's it. Nope. I. W. Belinda.
Twinkies.
Let's see. Twinkies it is. Okay. Hands on your buzzers. Here's the next one. It's an eight-letter word. The clue is makes you smile. T. N. E. D. Sarah.
Trident.
Let's see. No. I. L. Belinda?
Holodent.
Let's find out. Holodent denture cleaner, okay. This next word has nine letters, and the clue is Magic Mountain. D. A. E. H. W. Sarah?
Arrowhead?
Let's find out. Yes, you got one. There you go, Sarah. Okay, here's the last one. 12 letters in two words here, okay? The clue is lather lady. S. I. T. R. U. C. Douglas.
Helen Curtis.
Let's see. No. E. Belinda.
Helene Curtis.
Let's find out. That's it. Helene Curtis shampoo. All right, now for our next game, I want to see if you can guess who or what I am. Hands on your buzzers. For years, Europeans thought I was poisonous. Italians added me to pizza and pasta. Some... Douglas?
Tomatoes?
Yes, you... That's right. That's right. Okay, here's the next one. I'm colorless and flavorless, but high in protein, low in fat. I'm a white, jello-looking Belinda.
Tofu.
That's it. Good for you. All right, here's the next one. I'm a real nut, although you find me in the spice rack. I am cultivated in the West Indies. I can be sweet or savory. Sarah.
Nutmeg.
That's it. All right. Good for you. This is the last one. I first appeared in 1953. I compliment the American television lifestyle. I have three or four compartments in my aluminum tray. I guess my leftovers could be called reruns. Douglas.
TV dinner.
TV dinner is what we look at how close the game is. And now it's time for the round robin game. So partners, get on up here. And now we're going to play Scrambled Letters, so it's anybody's game. This is your last chance to add on to your sweep time. Partner, stand by. You're going to be up next. Now, after I show you a scrambled brand name, I'll give you three clues relating to that product. Each correct answer is worth 10 seconds. There are six of these, so the next 60 seconds are up for grabs. Now is really the time to build up your sweep total. Here's the first one. Downpour. Hair. Douglas.
White rain.
Let's see. Yes, okay, change. White rain condition shampoo. Here's the next one. Strawberry. Lieutenant. Yogurt. Strawberry. Lieutenant. Yogurt. Jenny.
Columbo.
That's it. Columbo. All right, Jane. And the next one. Baking soda. Peroxide. Detergent. Douglas.
Arm and Hammer.
That's it. Nope. Baking soda, peroxide, detergent. It's fabric care. Okay, nobody got that. Change. Here's the next one. Singer. Southern. Jenny.
Jimmy Dean.
Let's find out. Yes, Jimmy Dean premium pork sausage. And the next one. Green. Fresh. Gargle. Belinda.
Scope.
Let's see. Scope mouthwash it is, okay. Here is the last one. Brew. Herbal. Bags. Brew. Herbal. Nikki?
Bigelow.
Let's find out. Bigelow Teas. Okay, very good. All right, so Douglas and Carol, you have 2 minutes and 40 seconds. And Sarah and Nikki also have 2 minutes and 40 seconds. Well, plus Sarah and Nikki also have the $100 they picked up in the mini sweep. And Belinda and Jenny are in the lead with 3 minutes and 10 seconds. Okay, who's gonna run the big sweep? Douglas, Sarah, and Belinda, so don't you dare go away. When we come back, Douglas, Sarah, and Belinda are gonna be running like crazy through our aisles at their chance to win $5,000 right here on Supermarket Sweep.
Promotional consideration provided by
Match Game
and Hollywood Squares.
Two great games
that game great together.
We're off and running.
The Match Game Hollywood Squares Hour, weeknights at 10.